guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome from Cincinnati. And today is literally one of the happiest days of my life because I am going to go to the Taylor Swift Eras Tour movie in the evening. And for those of you who don't know, I've been a Swiftie right since the 6th grade and it has been my lifelong dream to be able to go to one of her concerts. And I think at the moment, this is the closest that I can be there and the movie experience is going to be pretty much close to being in a concert. So I'm very much excited for it and I've brought the outfit right from India and let me show it to you guys. This is the hoodie that I will be wearing for the movie, firstly because it has Taylor Swift and all of the eras listed, and second thing, it is so cold here in Cincinnati, so this will keep me protected. And I am very much excited and I hope that this will be once in a lifetime experience. So without wasting any further time, let's get ready and get straight to the theaters and you guys come along with me. I'm all set and I also have a 13 on my hand. This is kind of a tradition that Swifties do while going for the movies. So let's go and enjoy. The movie's at 6:30 and I am 1 hour early because I am so excited. And this is also my first time watching a movie solo in a foreign country. So I'm very much excited and let's hope it turns out to be good. I just came out of the theater and I'll give you guys a complete review when I go to the hotel, but I just wanted to tell you all that this was literally the best day of my life and I am so happy at the moment, I cannot express in words. I am back at the hotel and you guys have already seen how happy this myself has made me. From the videos you might have seen, and now I will be sharing my review and my thoughts after the movie with you guys. So firstly, I enjoyed to the core. I mean, this literally will be one of the happiest days of my life, and I think it will always bring a smile on my face whenever I think of this day. I also got a few souvenirs. So I got two of these posters. They were actually giving just one, but I asked them if they could give me two, and I took two of these Era's Tour official posters. And I also got two friendship bracelets. So friendship bracelets are something that the Swifties exchange during the concert and Era's Tour, and I got two of these, so I'll be preserving them as well. And the movie was definitely amazing. It is divided into different eras, and then basically it is like you are watching a concert, but just you are not physically present in a stadium, you are at the movie. So all of the Swifties, you should definitely go and watch this film. It is releasing on November 3rd in India, and even I can't wait, because definitely I'll be going again and watching the movie with my friends in India. And you can find a list of songs. I will give the link for it in the description, so that you know, you can just prepare maybe and rehearse and go to watch the film, so that you will be accustomed to all of the lyrics, and that will help you, and it will also make you enjoy more during the movie. And I hope you guys enjoy the film. And even if you are not a Swiftie, even if you don't know all the lyrics, you can definitely go watch the film. And I will say that, you know, instead of just sitting at the theater, go there, go in the theater, wherever you find space, and dance and sing your heart out, and definitely make you more happy. So thank you guys for watching this vlog, and I hope you liked the video. If you liked it, then please do give a thumbs up and do subscribe to my channel. I am not that active, but I will definitely try to be more active now. And thank you again, and see you guys in another vlog. Bye.